Hello guys, here is Ahmed. Welcome to the course of Design and Control of Dynamical Systems. In this video, we'll continue the modeling part. And we'll talk about
pendulum
and how to find the state equation of them. Are you ready? Let's go. So here, I will draw the simple pendulum. U is the torque. Theta is the angle with the vertical. And we neglect the mass of the tether, joining the mass M to the fixed point. We can use the mechanical equations to find this second order differential equation. Is it linear? The answer is clearly no, because we have sine of theta t. Let us take x1 equal theta and x2 equal theta dot. So I will derive as usual. And using these equations, you will find this state representation. So x dot equal a nonlinear function f depending on x and u, y equal x1. Here we studied how to find the nonlinear model of a simple pendulum. Thank you for watching. I hope that you have learned a new thing that is helpful for you. If you have any remark, please write them in the comments. Bye-bye.